Acrylic is one of the most widely used material in the realm of PC case modding because it's easy to cut, bend, and paint. We use it all the time for custom panels, PSU covers, and GPU backplates, or even more. This is a scoring knife. We'll use this to cut a straight line with three simple steps. Measure and draw your line. Since this piece was painted black, I covered it with painter's tape so I can draw on it. Score. Use your ruler as a guide while you score the line along the piece of acrylic. Do a couple of light passes, then proceed with more pressure. Then snap. This means you have to do a few more runs. This is the sound of success. Thanks for watching this video. I'm out.